Hello everybody, it is Michael from Stevensville Gamers and welcome to The Very Organized Thief. I believe this is kind of an older game. I'm pretty sure this is an older-ish game. But I wanted to play it because there's a little Halloween thingy going on. And if you haven't seen this game before, it's pretty much you run around as a thief and you try to steal things. Is essentially the name of the game. I can hold left shift to run. Running around. You can look at this. You can remove it. Look at it. Remove it. Toggle the torch. Toggle, toggle. Toggly, 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 toggly. And, yeah. I can pick up things. Oh no, I hold space to interact. Yeah. 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 Alright, what do I need to do? What do I need to steal here? A black cat, soul in a jar, barbecue, guitar, skull, silver candlestick, portrait of Lady Crook, gold bar. Can I pick up this? I can pick up the grandfather clock. Alright, screw you, grandfather clock. Alright, let's go ahead and see if we can. Ooh. Start picking up everything I possibly can. Alright, let's go ahead. Oh my goodness, are you? You're a ghosty ghost. That's a soul in the bottle. Oh god, that's terrifying. Alright, I guess he's just gonna follow me from now on. That's cool. Jesus, that was terrifying. Oh, a black cat? Is that something I need? Nice. I need a barbecue. Nope, alright, I guess that lamp just has a witch hat. That's kinda cool. Excuse me. Do I need anything? I don't think I need anything on here. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's go up the stairs. See what's up here. Hello? Hello? Do you need anything that I have? Ooh, moolah. Moolah's good. Anything in here? Nope. Is there anything in the trash can? Nope. Oh, hey, ghosty go. Hello? Oh, wow. A lot of money, actually. I have barely found anything. Oh, boy. Need to figure out the safe code, though, as well. Ooh, moolah. Here's an S. A K. Don't need you. Jeez, you keep scaring me. Okay. Oh, it's locked. Crap. Oh, a guitar. Take the guitar. Nope. Oh, jeez. Is that a Wii? This is a Wii. I don't want the Wii. Nope. Oh, I thought that was a key. It's just a book. Hello? 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 Nothing. Okay. That is okay. Alright. And what about in this room? I hope I got a skull. A diamond ring. I hope I don't need the diamond ring, actually. Excuse me, chair. You're in the way. Nope. Nope, money. That's cool. More moolah. Nope, some candy. Don't need anything for... Oh, I don't need you. Sorry. Close that. Ooh. Nothing in here, it seems. Nope, that's just the radio. I need the barbecue. Oh boy. Why is there just a flash? Where's the garage? Garage? Oh boy, why is it all dark now? Oh wait, here's the garage. Oh, hi there, there's no sound. I guess there was no sound. That's interesting. Alright, I guess we're gonna try this again. I'm gonna go ahead and start by going under the steps here. Oh, hey, and a soul in a jar? Do I even need this? No, I don't need the soul in a jar. What do I need here? Need the portrait of a lady, headphones. Just going, do I need any of this? No, I'm just running around clicking on things at this point. Oh, I just disconnected everything. Huh. Alright then, let's go ahead and open this up. Just took the portrait of a lady off the wall, I guess. That's fine. Excuse me, that's fine. The phone, I really do not need you going off right now, dude. Wait, did I need the cell phone? Oh, I guess I need the cell phone as well. Yeah, mobile phone, headphones. So the headphones are usually upstairs. Can I run? Oh, I can run. Should probably pay attention. Okay. Oh, moolah. Thank you. No, I just stop. I want the moolah. Thank you. Is there anything over here that I need? I got the candy bar question mark. I don't know. Oh, moolah. Don't need that. Don't need any of that. Alright, does this matter now? Because I disconnected all the. Oh, okay. That's locked. Oh, wow, is it already misty? Is the guy already there? He is already here. This is a mistake. I'm sorry. Run. Can I escape? Can I escape? Please let me escape. Oh, I did escape. With a lot of. I'm an unorganized thief. Well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode of The Organized Thief. I don't know how this is gonna turn out because it sounds weird. But if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and a comment down below. And if you want to see more of The Organized Thief, this Halloween spoopy thing, please leave a like and a comment. And if you're not subscribed, please do subscribe. And yeah, Michael from Steve's the Gamer is gonna be signing off now. So 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah. Bye.
Hey guys, it is Michael
and Cricket
from Stevensville Gamers, and welcome back.
Hey guys, it is Michael
and David
and me
from Stevensville Gamers.
Hey guys, it is Michael
and A.
Hey guys, it is Michael
and April
from Stevensville Gamers.
Oh yeah.